obviously the Jets, they don't know him. We talked to the coaching staff this morning. They said, hey, listen, Kaprizov's getting more attention. The Kings know him. The Ducks know him. Well, the Jets don't yet.
Dumba fire. Save Hellebuck. Long rebound. And a chance to score! Matt Zuccarello on the rebound. And the Wild answer the Jets' goal. It's 1-1.
Is it to hear all the fans in here right now, Anthony? Just a forecheck shift. Kaprizov does a good job winning a puck battle on the half wall. That sets everything up. Eventually, they get the puck to the point. Matt Dumba fires it on net. He's done that so well early on this year. Then the Wild do a job getting to the front of the net. Zuccarello finds some open space.
Kulikov has the puck in his own zone. He'll turn 31 on Friday. Veteran defenseman. Here's a lead pass and a breakaway. Zuccarello scores! Matt Zuccarello got in behind the Vancouver defense and put it between the legs of Thatcher Demko to make it 1-0 Minnesota.
Season very early. Look at this pass.
Erickson on the 10.
Fake to fake. And Zuccarello knows what to do with it. It's just a quick snap. Has that long stick.
Rask.
To Goligoski.
Kick to the corner. Kaprizov centers. And they score! Zuccarello beats Hudobin. And a fast answer for Minnesota. It's back to a four-goal lead for the Wild.
Kaprizov in. Love the pinch along the wall, Zuccarello, and he doesn't just stay on the boards. He sprints, and look at that patience as he drags the puck. We'll take another look at it. But again, sprints. First couple strides, gets to that loose puck, reaches it, but then patience as he pulls it back.
Kaprizov plays to the wing. Kulikov recovers his own shot. Back up high, Zuccarello, long shot off the post, they score!
Well, Kulikov does a great job following his play. Picks up his own rebound. Zuccarello with the shot off the shoulder, then off the back of Hellebuck. I don't think it is Hartman that gets this one. I think Zuccarello is going to end up getting credit for it. Good things happen when you shoot the puck, Anthony. The Wild have been on the good side of that. First, the deflection from Ehlers. The Goligoski goal, that one.
Clearing attempt was deflected back into Wild territory, and now Zuccarello has it. He sends Kaprizov in. Kaprizov fires, saved by Hellebuck. Rebound, Hartman sends to the line. Brodin a shot, loose, Zuccarello scores!
Puts him up 3-0. Everson elects to leave him out there. Great move. Kaprizov with the breakaway shot. Hellebuck with the save. Jets can't clear it. Quick little play, back to the front of the net. I think Kaprizov wanted pass on the first one, but knew better. That one, he's got his buddy Zuccarello on the back door, wide open, forehand play. Puts it right there, back of the net, wide open. Hellebuck doing everything.
Eriksson-Ek chips to the corner, Muzzin, bumped by Kaprizov. Kaprizov out to the line for Brodin, across to Zuccarello. Zuccarello moves in, fire, scores! Deflected out front.
The Wild power play finally breaks through. Zuccarello, nobody in front, kind of wants to shoot, but he knows that's not the play. Ryan Hartman on the backhand, looks high tip. I think that one actually gets through his triangle. Throws Hall off. That's exactly what happens. Goes through his triangle, untouched. Hall doesn't react, off his skate, back of the net.
The expectations of those in attendance. Everybody's on their feet as Zuccarello starts the shootout. He's 0-2 this year. Zuccarello scores!
Zuccarello patient with it, coming in, backhand, freezes Campbell with a quick little shot, drops his shoulder. Backhand, forehand.
Ryan Hartman looking to work it free. Puck up the left side. Spurgeon to Eriksson-Ek. Final 5 seconds now. Hartman, pass blocked by Stone. Comes right back to him. Centered it. Off the skate of McNabb. Second chance. Score! Matt Zuccarello beats the clock before the period's out. All zeros on the board. I think this is going to count to tie it.
Here's the play. Is it going to make its way to the front? Watch Zuccarello come down that loose puck, and he gets it by the glove of Leonard. And watch the clock in front. And that goal will count. 0.6 seconds remaining. The Minnesota Wild tie it as Matt Zuccarello
knocks it around to Fiala. Out to Zuccarello. Across for Dumba. Back to Zuccarello. He moves in. A shot. They score! More magic for Minnesota. The shutout streak over.
That stuck around through the second period. Mentioned earlier, on the edge of their seat, waiting for that special play. It took 6-on-5. Zach Fucali, shutout streak to start the season. Or I should say start his career over. Matt Zuccarello. Ryan Hartman with a faceoff win that sets all this up. Puck possession leads to Zuccarello on the half wall.
Wild won the last 7 meetings last year with the divisional realignment. These teams met 8 times. Addison tried to center. Raquel takes it away. Kaprizov tied up by Zegras. Into the circle. Zuccarello scores! Tremendous work by Kaprizov, and Zuccarello makes it 3-1 Minnesota.
Everybody knows, find the soft spot. All eyes on Kaprizov. 2 ducks staring at him. Eyes in the back of his head. Chemistry with Zuccarello. Right on the tape. Zuccarello makes no mistake about it. One-timer, heavy shot. Talk so much with some of the young players nowadays is their ability to turn and pick up speed in such a hurry.
Zuccarello scores! Right off the draw! 4 seconds after the Boldy goal, it's 5-1 Minnesota.
For these guys, unlike the other line, that was a face-off win. Ducks not paying attention. Zuccarello with a good jump on Comtois. That long stick, defensive side, quick turnover, jumps.
Romanov shot is blocked, and the Wild are on the attack 3-on-2. Zuccarello drops Kaprizov to Zuccarello, scores! Zuccarello with a bank shot along the goal line and in. It's a 5-1 game.
It's a giveaway in the neutral zone. The puck doesn't get through from the point. Creates a 3-on-2. And Zuccarello is such a smart, smart player. Knows here that Primo is cheating to the middle. And all the goalies now, they like this play when you're one knee.
Something to look forward to as well. Here's your buddy, Zuc.
Yeah, he, don't let that guy screw it.
Oh, my God.
Did I just say
you
that?
You just did. You just did.
He's that's, having a good season.
Yeah, that's a 10-game point streak for him now, too. Well, you know what? He's a great player. You know that. And right side of your screen, eventually he'll get it. And some traffic in front. That just stayed low to the ice and just inside the far post.
Yeah, that was a lucky shot.
Is that...